always find this sort of thing quite interesting. Put the hay out. Everyone's gone up there except Jane. Now when I got here, they were all grazing. It's a really bizarre morning. It's really cold. As you probably saw, the ground is very frozen. But it's not white frozen. And they're still able to eat the grass. I think Jane and her very special new forest pony way is just like, if there's grass, I'm going to eat it. Darling, you alright? Come on then. You want to come out? Wednesday. Just feels like Groundhog Day constantly at the minute. This is a problem, see? The mud. Now frozen, so it's quite tricky for the ponies to walk on. So I've decided we're just gonna sack off at doing anything this week apart from normal feeding, checking duties, and Juliet getting her massage. It's too cold, the ground's too hard. Maybe at the weekend, we'll warm up a bit then. But for now, just the basics. Happy Saturday. I'm at my usual spot at the water trough, just collecting some water, because what I've done, probably, I don't know whether you'll be able to see it from here, somewhere up there, there's a bucket of water near where the girls are having their hay, just because they are struggling a bit with the rutted mud, and I think they're spending quite a lot of time up there, so I figured having a bucket of water up there is much easier for them. Usually I'd want to encourage them to move around the field, and especially when it's cold, but the thing is at the moment the ground is just so hard that Jane and Sarah in particular are finding it difficult. So I've given them a little bucket, which is... the bottle just died. Which is good really, because if we take a look at this here, this is the ice in front of the water trough. Yeah, so quite frozen, as you can see. Oh, there we go. We probably need to stay like walking on this. So getting to the water trough, it is a bit of a struggle. And the water trough itself, completely frozen again. I thought I'd also explain a bit about why I'm not riding at the moment. And that is, it's just too cold. I'm finding it cold, ponies are finding it hard to walk. It's just no fun. I mean, I've got my hoof boots, which will help, but I don't know. It just, you know, riding is better be fun. The girls live out all the time, they get exercise. They don't need to be exercised, so giving them a little bit of time off is not going to hurt them. I might try and get out this afternoon, because tomorrow the temperature is going to go up, but it's going to start raining. So I might try and get out this afternoon if I can, just for a little walk on Erna. But again, if it's cold and I'm feeling a bit rubbish, then no, I'm not going to. There'll be another weekend. Just need to get this cold spell out of the way. We're heading towards March. And hopefully some better weather. So the weather turned. My bucket's still not defrosted yet though, but it's raining. It's warmer, it's raining. It's like we can't just have a nice day. The ice goes away and then it's just raining. But I think as long as this doesn't carry on for too long, I take this over the ice. I was getting very, very bored of that. So yeah, hopefully a bit more of a productive week ahead. Even if it does rain, I'm going to try and do some stuff with the girls because I took Erna's rug off today, bearing in mind it's only been a week, and she looked like she'd eaten an entire planet. She was huge, so she obviously needs to be doing a bit more than the once a week hack that she's currently doing. So yes, fitness plans for ponies, but fingers crossed for, yeah, a more productive week this week.